when David talked to me about what his ideas were for the sequel, he was really interested in really kind of taking a deep dive into the original Halloween and sort of like pulling out characters from the town of Haddonfield and being able to sort of enlarge the scope of kind of who we follow in the story. So characters like Sheriff Brackett, Tommy Doyle, suddenly we just start to kind of dive into these characters and sort of try to connect the dots of like, well, what's happened to them since the last time we saw them? Judy Greer, I've always been a fan of and watched her from afar, and I was really just thrilled when David approached her and she said yes for the film. And Andy's incredible. I feel like Andi really captures a lot of the essence that Jamie brought to the series back in the original Halloween. I think that there's, I don't know, there's like a charm and a toughness there that is fun to watch. Has already hit the fan when you start the second one. And so it allows things to be much more charged and you're in this visceral sort of moment where the adrenaline's already going and it's just about sustaining that and kind of, and just having it be this onslaught, you know?